Good morning, everybody. It is quad day. Or at least it's supposed to be quad day, but I might put some hamstrings in there if I feel like it. I don't know, we'll see. I like to have a whole day just quads, so we'll see. I washed my hair yesterday and most of my orange came out. Like, you can't tell on screen, but it did. So I'm gonna have to redo that. I've had like 3 days off of work now, so I keep on waking up kind of late because it's like I don't need to wake up early because I wake up early so because I have work. I don't know. I'll see you guys either downstairs or at the gym. So we're starting off with the reverse hack squat, except we're not reversing it today. We're going regular. Cause I didn't know you could do it on this. I did, but I was like, there's no way though. But I just tried it and I did it. So we're just gonna add a plate on either side for now. Cause I'm not trying to like die. Very hard, so I actually think that that was set number one because of how hard it was. I didn't think, well, I mean, honestly, though, I haven't done the regular hack squat in so long, I've only been doing reverse. I really wish I had like a gym buddy because I feel like doing this all by myself, it's fun, but also, I wish I had some company. I need to like really feel it in my quads. That is just why I love hack squats so much. I told you guys this yesterday, but my For You page at this point on TikTok is full of Five Nights at Freddy's. So I think the only option I have now is to just like go full on furry and like stand. Oh my gosh. Yeah, one thing about being a big bitch like me is that quad definition is hard to come by. Like, you're not just gonna get it. That's for sure. Like, I've been cutting for like 3 months. Like, seriously. And, well, taking it seriously, more like a month. And I'm just now seeing some sort of quad definition. Like, literally it took me so long. I have to evacuate this area. It smells like somebody shit their pants over here. Like really bad. Now I'm worried that someone's gonna think it was me. We're moving on to goblet squats. Honestly, I wish that I had a fat lazy cat so bad because I just feel like fat lazy cats are just the best little companions to have. I feel like I'm missing out because I don't have any. Makes me sad. I just want an ugly mangled stray cat to walk on into my life.
my Spider-Man. Short rest times is making it so hard for me to get a lot of reps. Oh, I'm just gonna throw up. Put the hood on for this one. Oh, that was close for me. You guys remember when I dropped that Dim Hell plate on my foot? Huge bruises and swollen. Hopefully we can get to it. This always happens to me. I needed to take a piss break in the middle of my workout. I swear to God, it's like impossible not to. Like literally. I would consider this to be a compound movement. I mean, sorry, an accessory movement. Because it primarily targets your quads. And I can only do 25 pounds on this. It is so hard. I'm doing this. We're gonna do 3 sets of this because we've already done so many quad-focused, compoundish movements. I'm just gonna go for 2 or maybe even 2. I think we might do 2. Heavier today. She's literally killing me. Last set. Let's go do leg extension. I'm gonna finish today up on the hammer strength leg extension because I think people don't know this is a leg extension because this thing's always open and the other ones never are. So yeah, we're probably gonna do 6 sets. Oh my God, 6. The vibe has to be like serious. Some days the vibe is like chill. Some days the vibe is like funny. I feel like today like is like one of those days the vibe is just like super serious. I'm like locked in. Every time I think I'm like strong in a gym, I get humbled by like some 80-year-old man. Like, I literally see like probably 75-year-old men in here benching for reps more than I can for one. I'm gonna go ahead and do 3 more sets of this one. And I will see you guys in the pump room.